Now in business, tax expert Dr. Abdallah Ali Nachia has described the introduction of the value-added tax some 20 years ago as a comprehensive one that has boosted the revenue base of the country significantly despite its challenges. Tax revenue shot up by 20% in the first year of introduction of VAT as it helped reduce tax fraud and avoidance. There's more.
Ali Nachia said, the challenge of policy inconsistencies such as the introduction and withdrawal of VAT flat rate scheme should be addressed to enhance the mobilization of indirect tax. He was speaking at the PFM Dialogue Series on the theme 20 years of VAT, the good, the bad, the ugly.
What have we done to ensure why we removed it has been corrected? Because now the agitations are still there, should be withdrawn. Because of the uneven playing field. If I'm bringing in an item and I'm charged the standard rate because the person I'm buying from is on the standard rate, I can't claim it as an input VAT.
A tax lecturer at the University of Professional Studies, John Amu, for his part, called on all and sundry to embrace VAT since it has done more good to the country than harm. According to him, VAT pivoted the introduction of the National Health Insurance Levy, which today has benefited majority of Ghanaians.
In 1994, the tax evasion as a percentage of GDP was what? 20.67%. Then in 1998, it was 19.64%. But a year after the introduction of VAT, reintroduction, the tax evasion rate dropped to what? 18.76%. So we're saying that the introduction of VAT has brought about a reduction in tax evasion, tax fraud, and tax avoidance.
Former Finance Minister Seth Tekpe, who is a director of PFM Tax, said VAT exemption tax should not be used to penalize the businesses that are agents of collecting the tax. He told the media that VAT is a good tax that has aided revenue generation for the country.
So if you create more of those tax structures, you know, then you end up increasing costs, because when business cannot claim the cost as credit or it's not deferred as an exemption, you know, or it is no credit, right, then they add it to cost. And when they add something to cost, it increases prices. And if they cannot push the prices, then they find ways and means of avoiding the tax.
The event attracted people from academia, development partners such as the World Bank, and think tanks.